Alrighty boys, so I finally got iron collection like 7-12 and I can finally make the personal deleter 7000, which is gonna boost my damage. As we can see, if I go to the guy, to this zombie, I'm gonna do 20,433 damage. Alright, 20,381 damage consistently, alright? So we're gonna write this down. This price of all these at the bazaar is about 1.5 mil. This is like a lot of coins, so hopefully it does boost my damage. We're gonna do one of these. Bang. We got a strange. I'll change that to strong in a second, but just we're doing 200 more damage at the moment. So we're just gonna real quick move over to this guy and we're changing. What's this one? This is on strong. Okay, so this needs to get on strong as well, so we're gonna put them on strong. Pullers don't use too many coins. Last time I did this I ran out of coins and I was sad. I was like, oh no, my coins, what are they? But it's okay, we won't run out of coins this time. So alright, we got that strong deleter. Alright, let's just go over to our boy Mr. Zombie, and if we smack him, 20,588 damage. That's like 207 more damage than before, so as you can see that was definitely worth 1.4 mil. And now I'm poor again. Alright, thanks for watching this video on how to craft a personal deleter 7000 and how it would help you in this game. See ya.